one puts the blame on you. That's
boy, I learned what that means. Why, once I even had to visit Queens.
Well, I strolled through Harlem after a riot. If you think that's fun, well, next time you try it.
Yet we got blamed for garbage and for potholes, too.
Well, how come no one puts the blame on you? Chutzpah. It's acting humble when you're not. It's playing hot. It's what? Who, me? When you're on the spot. That's chutzpah. That's chutzpah.
Oh, I think I understand now. Can you use it on children? Can you use it on waiters?
Oh, I wouldn't try.
Can you use it on furniture?
I don't think he gets it yet. Let me explain. Some people got it and some people ain't. For instance, Ted Turner has it, Ted Kennedy don't. Adam Clayton Powell had it, David Dinkins don't. Al D'Amato had to learn it, but Neo never will. Ronald Reagan has it, sort of, but I don't trust him still. Bobby Wagner Sr. has it, Junior just a touch. And Jesse Jackson's got a little bit much of chutzpah. God forbid you live in Texas, they call it poke. You can read it in my book.
He made me buy his
hat. That's
chutzpah,
chutzpah, chutzpah. And it's never too late to learn.